about what that first letter starts with and see if you can spell out what it means. And these words help describe what kind of characters and what kind of life skills that these students have gotten in our class. Okay? First letter is E for enthusiastic. This person is always happy and full of joy when she walks in the door. The next one is listen. So what's it start with? Listens intently, and she's always paying attention. Integrity starts with the letter I. Okay, she does the right things. Zealous. And she's got lots of energy. A, awesome attitude. The next one, brave. Eager to learn. Means she's excited about learning. Trustworthy. And the last letter, helper. This person is always a helper. Always right there and just bails us out a lot in our class. And that spells last letter in his name starts with notices the little things.